Who are you going to tell? The original compass points south. It's like a drinking gourd. You know, follow the drinking gourd, the old slave song. There's 144,000 names in the Book of Life. Satan's sealed elect. Those with the seal of Elohim. Those who are going to make it to the Holy Grail before they're dead and get eternal life. There's no way to fuck this up. I'll remind you often, I don't take money, worship, advice, sex. You can't join me. I'm not a cult. I'm not a religion. You need to stand blood thick in truth with your brethren, bound and sealed in blood. It's just that simple. There's no way to fuck this up. You either have the seal or you don't. You either made the atonement for your filthy sins or you didn't. You're either standing side by side with the devil himself or you ain't. And you're fucked. Nobody escapes me. Not even your filthy God. Everything by the book. It is what it is, motherfucker. Go ahead and laugh. I am. There's literally no way to fuck this up. The whole basis of reality. It's like it's woven into everything. If the sun isn't sucked off by the black hole sun at the center of the flat earth plane, then there's no ash trailing jet aurora borealis shooting out. The infinite potential, the earth's memory, the living dynamo of power. The computer's called Saturn, and it's conscious. There's a way to get out. Every compass is pointing to this holy hole where Jesus the Son needs to bang the fuck out of Mother Earth, where there's no infinite potential feedback loop coming out of this hole, hitting the dome, and trickling down on you. This is so simple. There's literally no way to fuck it up. It's been rubbed in your face on literally everything. Jesus can't save you. Jesus is the sun above your head. And you need to get to where every compass is pointing to. This is where you'll become an exclamation character. You'll become immortal.
That guy thinks he's Satan. That guy thinks he's Satan.
Hi, I'm Benevolent Bush.
Your mother sucks dingdongs in hell. Sucks dingdongs in hell.
Thank you, Reagan, for that very enlightening and informative presentation.
You earned your fate. Now lap it up.
This is where we store all the vapors and entities and slimers that we trap. Very simple, really. A loaded trap here. Open, unlock the system. Insert the trap. Release. Set your entry grid. Neutralize your field. And the light is green. The trap is clean. Ghost is incarcerated here in our custom-made storage facility.
So what are you degenerate niggas doing here?
Come on, Vic, man. You better than this, man. Y'all trying to rip people off.
Look, y'all ain't here to hear the word. Get the f*** out.
Oh, hold on there, Vic. What's going on here? Who is that?
Sound like you teaching people to worship money. With all due respect, Reverend, that sound like some bullshit to me.
Ooh. Ooh. Reverend Otis, this is an Aboriginal con man from Australia. Nigga just got out the mental institution. Think he's Jesus.
Jesus? Well, is that right? Well, if you're gonna be a crazy fool, you might as well go all the way with it.
Look, I don't want your money. Neither does Pops. You can't buy God's blessings. It don't work like that.
Says the man who obviously ain't got no blessings.
People, don't get this dude your money. He ripping you off, Vic. Come on, man, you better than that. You really gonna stand by and rip these people off?
That's blasphemy.
If Jesus, the real Jesus, didn't want me to have this money, then Jesus would take it away. And look at your ankles. Ankles so ashy, they look like they're about to be dropped in a deep fryer.
I've been walking a lot of miles, so what?
And that wig you got on, you better find whatever meth addict you stole out here from and give it back. Your mama should be arrested for littering. Come back when you can afford God's love, nigga. Save up. Get them bums on out of here. Put them in the trash. As a matter of fact, put them in the recycling bin. Maybe God could do better.
God loves you. God bless you. You shall not. We shall not. God loves you. God bless you. You shall not. We shall not. As you love out. We shall not be the last. You spoke.